And now guys, on your brand new celebrity updates, leaked documents suggest that DJ Somebody might have really wanted to sue Casper Invest after he was snubbed off of royalties for the song Remote Control, which was used for a Samsung ad. And now, for more on this story, just stay tuned to this video. And well, some of you guys might still remember, Sunday World did break out a story to say that DJ Somebody wants to sue Casper Invest. And in their story, they say that they actually have an affidavit in their position. So they sounded clear as to what they were reporting and they sounded sure of it. And they said that Casper Invest actually pocketed some money from a Samsung Galaxy A series campaign, of which was meant for the song Remote Control, without sharing with DJ Somebody and other parties that were involved in it. And well, it was breaking news, but Casper Invest and DJ Somebody sort of addressed it shortly by sort of being seen together drinking champagne a few days later, and so people were like, no man, the media is lying, they just wanted a story, they're broke and desperate. But according to some leaked documents that were sent to me anonymously via email, that could actually be true. And now, according to this email that I have, Esme de Miranda, who's sort of a TV producer, was responding to another email that was actually inquiring about the song which was used for a Samsung ad as to why the other parties were not paid. You can see in that email there were some other parties involved, being Bass, Kukanyile, Casper Invest, and so many others. And part of those people were DJ Somebody's team, it's either himself or his manager, I'm not quite sure. And now in a response, she said that her client, Samsung, is of the opinion that Bridge Entertainment Solutions, which is the company that manages Casper, is responsible for the song, meaning that all the money that was paid to the company was supposed to be distributed to all the other parties that were involved in the making of the song. And so obviously they did not, which is why there almost was a lawsuit involved. And now Esme Miranda is sort of a TV producer, something like that. She was working on behalf of Chael, and Chael is sort of the company that is behind the ad. I did do some research and it was the agency that was behind the Samsung ad and all that. And so with that being said, it does prove that yo, DJ Somebody did actually in fact want to sue Casper Invest. Sunday World was in line when they put out that article. It is now proven, yo, the thing was real, even though they might have actually did resolve that issue quickly, because it didn't take time until they were seen in public together and they made sure they filmed it just to say, yo, we're together. They might have actually managed to quieten down all those noises, but it turns out, man, DJ Somebody might have wanted to actually sue Casper Invest. And that isn't surprising, because if you guys still remember, just last year, Tekwa took Casper Invest company Family Tree to court for royalties and all that things. And of course he did win, and Casper Invest said to send him the money. As well, Diddy Monster just a couple of years back was also sort of exposing Casper for not paying him and all that. So when it comes to not paying people, you guys can't say that you are doubting. It has been very well documented. It happens, especially when Casper Invest is involved. Either way, you guys tell me what you think about it. Comment down in the comment section below, and I will respond to your comments with my own thoughts as well. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up, because it actually helps this channel. And please do not forget to subscribe for more updates on fave celebrities.